November 21, 2017, 9:50 a.m. EST. Russia's Meteorological Service said on Tuesday it had measured pollution of a radioactive isotope at nearly 1,000 times normal levels in the Ural Mountains, the first official Russian data supporting reports that an accident had taken place. The data appears to support a report by the French Nuclear Safety Institute IRSN, which said on November